Late Fun Size Review. This is the Macarons Des Feets from Trader Jocks, aka Trader Joe's. So I'm taking the liberty of trying all of the flavors because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. Impossible for me to fit into a video. Suffice to say, these are very tasty. Do not confuse macarons with macaroons, which are disgusting. Macaroons are a nasty coconut-based thing. Macarons are these delicious little fuckers. The gingerbread one and the caramel one are really good. There's also a chocolate raspberry and a chocolate peppermint and a cappuccino, but the dark horse actually is the pear cinnamon flavor. So, you know, everything ranges from a 7 to a 9 in terms of flavors, but this is a really good product, great variety, definitely worth your money. I give the whole package an 8 out of 10. Big wee for me.